State the Sandow Bronze Award and the title of 2011 Mr. Olympia to our winner tonight, Phil Heath!
Phil Heath has had a lot of gifts.
He's the gift. I mean, you know, you got gifts, and gifts is great. This dude is still fighting for his life.
It ain't all talk when you're on that stage, man.
The pain and the sacrifice, the sweat, and all the hard work now, when they announce you winner, it's all worth it.
It's perfecting your physique. It's an art form.
Bodybuilding, you do all your work at the gym, pushing yourself to the most extreme.
I'm gonna feel like a true Adonis, man, like a god.
It'll be a great event.
Have a dream. Everybody need to have a dream. Have a dream and go after it with everything you got.
There's a lot of people out there wondering, can he do it again?
Tell him make Phil look small, bro. Come on.
Makes me laugh.
Failure's not an option.
Phil's coming in at time. There just wasn't anybody else ready to win. Now there's gonna be three or four guys ready to win.
I know I'm the champ. I don't have to keep saying it. They know I'm the champ too. My title is Mr. Olympia. Theirs isn't. And they're trying to get there. They've got to fight me all day.
Coach, he's a long time. That makes me angry.
I don't like it.
I respect you. You have to respect me. Don't come like face like this.
There's always that pressure. That's why a lot of guys fail, just because there's so much pressure. This is the one everybody remembers.
As long as you know in your heart that you gave it your all, you're a winner.
I won the Olympia, man, and I know I can be better than that.
I'm going to be very hard to beat.
This year will be a different story. Something's right there.
There's no way I'm going to lose.
I better be ready, you know? I better be ready to bring it.